Carlo Ancelotti chews 14 chewing gums per game. The Italian coach himself said so in 2015. However, he doesn't really like it. The real reason behind this habit dates back to 2003, when the European Football Committee banned smoking on the bench. Ancelotti, being the smoker that he is, had to find another way. To evacuate his stress during the games, he found that chewing a Mentos was the final solution.